From Fairmount to Fishtown, brunch in Philly is serious business.
In Philadelphia, on a Saturday morning or a Sunday morning, the streets are filled with people basically on the prowl for brunch.
Under brunches you must try first, there's a smorgasbord of choices.
Café Le Mat is this wonderful little French Middle Eastern bistro cafe in Northern Liberties.
The decor is Parisian cafe with art inspired by stars of French cinema and the family dogs.
The vibe is super friendly and fun. The place is rocking on a weekend.
You'll see Middle Eastern standards like shakshuka and hummus, as well as twists on French favorites like the croque madame, a classic ham and cheese.
When you go to Paris, they're very big on croque madame, so I made my version.
Another French dish is the berrylicious pan perdu.
It's the Francophile version of our French toast.
The Dutch honors the co-owner's heritage. One has Dutch roots in Europe. The other is from Pennsylvania Dutch country.
I have like a traditional like counter where you sit and you watch the cooks cook. And then there's the dining room.
They have open-faced sandwiches from Amsterdam, egg dishes made with Lancaster County meats, and the Dutch baby, a cross between a pancake and a crepe.
Put in a cast iron pan, goes in the oven for about 10 minutes, comes out the oven nice and puffy, and slowly deflates.
Out in the burbs, Malvern Buttery made the list.
It's basically like a coffee shop slash bakery slash cafe, and they do all three of those things really, really well.
There's no menu here, just a seasonal buffet where customers plate their items on a board and pay on the honor system.
It's like you're in someone's home having a potluck.
We have our soft seating, which is kind of like our living room idea. Then we have our dining room with the wood tables and just the open kitchen concept.
The last stop on the line, an unlimited toast bar.
The toast bar is just homemade jams, local butter, homemade peanut butter, and then all of our bread.
Inside the Rittenhouse Hotel, Philly Mag called La Croix the granddaddy of Philly brunch.
We literally start at 8 in the morning on a Monday to get ready for one service the following Sunday.
The raw bar and breakfast items in the dining room are just the beginning. At this brunch, most of the items are served right in the kitchen.
You're gonna really be able to appreciate all the time, work, and care that goes in to everything you see as you walk through the space.
Make your way around the table of staples like pho shooters and foie gras s'mores.
Try to put as much on the finishing touches and in the food that this event is something that you would talk about for months down the road.
Choose from the hot entrees, cheese tables, carving stations, and a chocolate fountain and liquid nitrogen ice cream.
It actually is at negative 320 degrees Fahrenheit.
La Croix is like a legendary brunch in Philadelphia. It's a bucket list item.